City Commissioner Keith James is running for mayor of West Palm Beach. Commissioner James made the announcement today. Current Mayor Jerry Moyo can't run for re-election in 2019 because of term limits. Commissioner James was first elected to the commission in 2011. He was re-elected to two-year terms in 2013, 2015, and March of this year.